a chance to send your name to the sun, testing systems for our Orion spacecraft, and sizing up Earth from space. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA.
Want to join NASA on a historic mission of discovery?
We're inviting people around the world to join actor William Shatner by submitting their names online to be stored on a microchip that will travel aboard our historic Parker Solar Probe mission.
The first ever spacecraft to the sun.
To learn more and add your name to the mission, check out go.nasa.gov/hotticket. Names can be submitted until April 27, 2018. Parker Solar Probe is targeted for launch in summer 2018 to travel through the brutal heat and radiation of the sun's atmosphere, making critical observations to help us better understand how stars work and improve forecasts of major space weather events affecting life on Earth, as well as satellites and astronauts in space. The crew module for the next test of our Orion spacecraft's launch abort system recently arrived at our Johnson Space Center in Houston. Targeted for April 2019, the test will help ensure the spacecraft can carry astronauts to safety during a launch emergency and is a critical safety milestone in our effort to send crewed missions to the moon and beyond. A test version of our Space Launch System rocket's intertank is one of five components that make up the rocket's 212-foot-tall core stage. It was shipped recently from Michoud Assembly Facility in New Orleans to our Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, Alabama, for tests to ensure the rocket can withstand the more than 8 million pounds of thrust experienced during liftoff and spaceflight. Our ICESat-2 mission will use an instrument called the Advanced Topographic Laser Altimeter System, or ATLAS, to measure the height of Earth's surface, in particular the changing polar ice. The instrument precisely times how long it takes light particles to bounce off Earth and return to the satellite. ICESat-2 is slated to launch in September from Vandenberg Air Force Base in California. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/talk.